7:59.
So in 1 minute we're off duty, and yet Central gives us this job. Really? There's no one else available?
Just admit it. You want to see Jamie at change of tour.
Well, we are newlyweds. We still like each other. Maybe our new boss will show us some sympathy and cut us loose.
Morning, boss. What do we got?
Neighborhood pool turned into a watery grave overnight. Female, Hispanic, early 20s, looks like. Blunt force trauma to the head. Keep the crowd back.
You really need us?
Did I stutter?
No, I just mean girls need their beauty rest, right?
Our tour was almost over, so was mine. Now it's not.
Pool on 126th Street and a Y over on Amsterdam.
Hey, Rachel. You're 10 o'clock. That guy in the back. Is he smiling at me?
Yeah. Now he's smiling at me. What, is he mocking us? Or he killed that girl.
Oh, where are you going, officer?
I'm just going to tell Detective Koch if there's a guy, he's throwing a weird grin our direction.
So that's how that works now? You just tack on the name Reagan and suddenly you're running the crime scene?
What? No.
Boss, she's just trying to help.
Yeah, and I still go by Jamko when I'm on the job.
And I go by chain of command. So if you have any information that you need to convey to the detective, your patrol supervisor does it.
Fine. Just right over there, you can see yourself. Wait. It's not there anymore.
So there's nothing to tell anybody? If there ever really was,